Welcome back to NB Learning. You're watching my channel and we are doing the four sand fuel pump questions. Today our question is we have to find the flow of the pump. Q1 is given, N1 is given, N2 is given. Formula is Q1, Q2 is equal to N1 over N2. And we have N1, N2, Q1, but we have to find the Q2. Put all the values in this formula and we will get the answer 19.13 meter cube per hour.